Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Works. So today I will show you how to delete LinkedIn account permanently. And here I show the steps for LinkedIn PC user as well as LinkedIn mobile app users. So first method is for PC user. So just open your LinkedIn account. So now in this homepage section, you can press this down arrow mark and then go to settings and privacy. So in left side, it shows all the settings category. So here you can select account preferences, and this section has some additional options. So here you can go to account management, and finally I get to the option called close account. So just press this option. But friends, before going to delete your profile, first of all read this important messages, and in followed by they ask for the valid reason to close your profile. So you can select any one of them. And if you like to write anything about this LinkedIn, just use this section. So otherwise, just press next option. And they ask for my password, and this is for confirmation process. So after you enter the password and also tick to enable this option, unsubscribe me from LinkedIn email communications including invitations. And finally you can press close account. So once you press this option, your LinkedIn account is immediately deleted from the server, and this is for PC user. So next method is for LinkedIn mobile user. So just click to open your LinkedIn account and then press your profile picture icon and go to settings. So here you can select account preferences and scroll down. So you can go to the last page. And finally I get this close account option. So simply press on it. So you can click to continue. So same way, you can select the valid reason and then press next option. And finally enter your password, and this is for the confirmation process. So after you enter the password, so same way you can tick to enable this option. Unsubscribe me from LinkedIn email communications including invitations. So once you complete this all the steps and finally click to done. But if you press this option, your account is permanently deleted. But due to the YouTube video making, I does not press this option. So friends, overall I complete my tutorial. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box. And thanks for watching.